That roll has beat the soldier's last tattoo. No more on life's parade shall meet that brave and fallen few. On fame's eternal camping ground, their silent tents are spread, and glory guards with solemn round the bivouac of the dead. No rumor of the foe's advance now swells upon the wind, no troubled thought of midnight hunts of loved ones left behind, no vision of the morrow's strife that warriors' dreams alarms, no braying horn nor screaming fife at dawn shall call to arms. Their shivered swords are red with rust, their plumed heads are bowed, their haughty banner trailed in dust is now their martial shroud, and plenteous funeral tears have washed the red stains from each brow, and the proud forms by battle gashed are free from anguish now. The neighing troop, the flashing blade, the bugle's stirring blast, the charge, the dreadful cannoncade, the din and shout are past. Nor war's wild note, nor glory's peal shall thrill with fierce delight those breasts that nevermore shall feel the rapture of the fight. Like the fierce northern hurricane that sweeps his great plateau, flushed with the triumph yet to gain, came down the serried foe, who heard the thunder of the fray break o'er the field beneath, knew well the watchword of the day was victory or death. Full many a mother's breath has swept o'er Angostura's plain, and long the pitying sky has wept above its mouldering slain. The raven's scream, or eagle's flight, or shepherd's pensive lay, alone awakes each sullen height that frowned o'er the dreadful fray. Sons of the dark and bloody ground, ye must not slumber there, where stranger steps and tongues resound along the heedless air. Your own proud land's heroic soil shall be your fitter grave. She claims from war its richest spoil, the ashes of her brave. Thus neath their parent turf they rest, far from the gory field, born to a Spartan mother's breast on many a bloody shield. The sunshine of their native sky smiles sadly on them here, and kindred eyes and hearts watch by the hero's sepulchre. Rest on, embalmed and sainted dead, dear as the blood ye gave. No impious footsteps here shall tread the herbage of your grave. Nor shall your glory be forgot while fame her record keeps, or honor points the hallowed spot where valor proudly sleeps. Yon marble minstrel's voiceless stone in deathless song shall tell, when many a vanquished age has flown, the story how ye fell. Nor wreck, nor charge, nor winter's blight, nor time's remorseless doom shall dim one ray of glory's light that gilds your deathless tomb.